Good evening and welcome for this 10-over match between Rajasthan and Gujarat. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Thanks, Slats. I've been really looking forward to this one. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket, and absolutely no threat of rain. The pitch is going to get a little bit tougher to bat, but with the weather the way it is at the moment, most captains will bat. Maybe a toss to lose.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Over now to the captains for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played. Loud shouts of catch. Was there any bat on it?
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
The left-hander is coming into bat at number 3.
Yep. Bowler.
First ball and he's off the mark. Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
Change of bowling, the captain is going with pace.
Perfect technique and placement.
Keep up.
Yep.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
Reasonably good over there.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes. And they get a single there.
Yeah, catch!
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
Five runs added in that over.
Score is now 1-23.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
What a catch!
The batsmen making their way back to the pavilion caught out 7. The left-hander is coming into bat at number 4.
He's trapped in front there.
Yeah!
This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
For this test, that's out, I'll be done for 30.
Runs added.
Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over.
Going with pace now.
The captain is going with pace.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. One run added.
Yeah. Catch! Ball is end!
He plays that nicely. Gets two. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Been on. Yes. Yes, bowler.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
Oh, not able to connect.
Waiting.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball. Two run.
Yep. Bowler.
And two runs added. Five runs added in the over.
Batting seven now, 3-37.
A change in the bowling lineup.
Next spinner coming on to bowl.
Yeah.
Oh, great shot. Precision, just a great shot. Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot. That was another good over. This will be growing the frustration of the batsman.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Yeah.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. 9 runs added in that over.
Yeah.
Super shot that.
Superb shot that.
Yeah.
Solid shot. Goes for 4.
Is now 50 runs added in this partnership.
Yeah.
That's it!
A fine 50 scored here.
Thank you.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Catch, jumping high in the air to grab that one.
Having a bonnet, that's what caught out for three. The batting team are now 79 for four.
They get a single.
Yeah.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Yeah, yeah.
Catch!
No getting past that fielder. End of the over.
10th over. The batting team are now 86 for 4.
Good innings for the batsman. Playing pretty well, but could have done with a few more runs to give the bowlers a little... Fairly modest total to chase. They shouldn't have too much trouble, so the pressure's well and truly on the bowlers. The rope, first ball, nice shot.
Good effort, 4 runs.
Waiting.
Oh, not able to connect.
one.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Wait there.
Perfect technique and placement. Plays that nicely along the ground.
Bowler.
Two runs off that delivery. Too bad from either side there.
Yeah.
And they get a single there.
Two runs added.
Right on.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Bye.
Yeah.
One run there. Overstepping there, no ball.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Yep, catch it.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Beaten all ends up.
The batsman departed the crease, ball for 20. The batting team are now 32 for 1.
Miller is the new batter at the non-strikers end.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Miller is the new batsman. Edged. And he's off the mark.
Yeah.
Keeper.
Make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Going with spin now.
The captain is going with the spin.
Yep.
That's racing to the fence. That throw's gone to the wrong end. Lucky escape for the batsman.
Yep.
One more to the score.
There.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Waiting. Yep, catch it.
That's right off the meat of the bat.
Would have been a certain wicket up the other end. Lucky break for the batsman.
I'd love to see that one from the stump cam. Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
A change in the bowling lineup.
Captain is going with pace.
Oh no, thrown to the wrong end and let the chance go begging. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Edges it. Ends that over.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Middle that one, great timing.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Didn't get the wicket, but that will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Yep.
Oh, glorious shot.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming in for the final over. May as well go for broke.
A well-fielded, really good work out there. Whatever the delivery, expect a huge swing at this one. Six to win. Can they do it?
Yep.
They've taken a comfortable win here. Played really well out there.